particular reason?
She's married to, my man.
Kevin?
Deadpool.
Your man, no doubt, help her give me. Your man, this is her man. Her man. Who she doesn't know the name of.
And he was also married to Scarlett Johansson. And she's now with the guy from SNL.
No, go back to the person you're trying to get away from.
I can't even think of his name right now.
He's your man.
Yeah. But I'm kind of, he's lost a lot of weight and he's getting too thin for me now. So I'm kind of getting away from him.
I've never thought of him as being a heavy person. Or being fluffy or whatever term you want to use. Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah, he's just getting a little in his older age. I don't know. He's gotten a lot thinner.
Okay.
He was a little bit beefier when he was younger.
So you're marrying Blake Lively.
Yeah. Because, I mean, I just feel like, I know I've heard rumors that she's kind of a bitch and stuff, but whatever. She's got to have a good sense of humor. She's married Ryan Reynolds. And I think she's smoking hot. So I'll marry her. Margot Robbie.